Oh my gosh, we've been waiting on this forever.
Sandy Smith wakes up every morning thinking about her son Stephen and her search for answers since his death in 2015.
And they said he was shot in the head. And then it turned out it was a hit and run, and then he was beat up, and so the story just kept changing.
Stephen's body was found along Sandy Run Road in Hampton County in July of 2015. According to the coroner's report at the time, his death was likely due to a hit and run.
I just couldn't believe it, but when they told me hit and run, I said that's impossible because Stephen wouldn't have been walking in the road to start with. He would have cut through the woods. He would not have been in the highway.
Now, 6 years later, with no arrests made, that search for answers continues. In June, the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division announced that they were reopening the investigation into Stephen's death. In a statement then, they said the decision to look into the death was based on information gathered during the murder investigation into the deaths of Paul and Mackie Murdoch, but they didn't detail what that information was. This week, investigators confirmed to WJCL 22 News that the new investigation is ongoing, but that they have no additional information. For Sandy Smith, it could be another step closer to justice or more unanswered questions.
It's like he's a nobody because we're poor people.
Ashley Garrett, WJCL 22 News.